my name is CESAR from Apple Chevrolet. Today I'm going to show you guys how to add a speed sign on your speedometer. So all you have to do is go to the speedometer screen, and from there you just click the right button, and then from there it's going to ask you if you want to add the speed sign, and you just hit yes, and there you go. That's pretty much it. Thank you for watching.